Jim! Jim! Come down before you hurt yourself.
Can't do that, Squire. I'm building a lookout platform, with or without your help.
Oh, Jim, what's the point? I mean, the others are probably done for. I mean, well, I don't mean... Oh, blast.
Jade, we really should repair this leak and think about what we're going to do.
Think about? Surely we should try to get back to the island as soon as possible and find the others.
Easier said than done, I'm afraid. I wouldn't want to risk it in the ship's present condition. It could take some time.
Well, let's get moving. They could need our help.
All in good time. We need to properly assess the situation first.
It's only a little hole. We fix it with some wooden nails, and then we head for the island.
Oh, children.
Yes, my dear, we'll do what we can.
That's right. Go on, patronize me. There's the North Star. I reckon the island's this way. Dear Captain and Doctor, take your time fixing the ship if you must. But I'm off to find the others. See you soon with our friends. Jane. Is that land? Oh, no. It's not land. It's rocks! Oh dear. I'd better hop onto that rock and... Oh, wait a minute. What is that? Yes. It's getting uncomfortably wet now. Good excuse to get a closer look, I suppose. Any ship. It's Flint's ship! This is very interesting. It may hold clues to where the treasure is. Maybe even the treasure itself! All right, I'll find another way in. It looks like this is the only way. Here goes!
Be something down here that'll help us find the treasure. Got to be. Bit creepy though. It's Flint's cabin.
Jim, I didn't mean it. I understand, really I do. I understand how stubborn youth can be. I mean, I don't mean that... I mean... In fact, I don't think you know anything. No, I don't mean that either. Oh, blast you, Jim Hawkins.
What was that, Squire?
Oh, nothing, Ben. Well, it is something. I've upset Jim, and now nothing I say comes out right.
Yes. Best to leave him alone. He may be right, you see, Squire. If he is, and the others make it back to the island, it's better we spot them first, and not Silver and his diabolical crew.
Yes. Yes, I see your point.
Nobody's been down here for years. Wow. This has to be the best place to start. Now, let's check the desk.
Again. Still, a little water never hurt anyone. I wonder what's in here. Notes for the treasure map. Oh, yes. This book must surely help us find the treasure. What else have we got here? Well, this is quite beautiful. Might come in handy as well. And this. Coins. Unusual. I'll keep all these. Maybe there's a reason they're all together in this box. Oh! Oh! Gosh, I am getting jumpy. It's only me in the mirror. What's going on? Jim! It's Jim! Logbook now. You bring that back. Bring it back, you ghost!
I don't like this anymore. I don't like this at all.
You can do to scare me anymore. He wants to play it. This is war. Yes, I have an idea. This shattered mirror will be very useful. That is, that ghost is as stupid as it looks. I think it is. Oi! Ghost! Stupid fat ghost! Stupider than most! Stupid, stupid, can't make toast! That'll get him. Oh, yes. You can't catch me! over here.
What? What?
Not there, fat phantom. Over here.
Maybe you should come down now and get some sleep.
I know you're concerned, Ben, but I have a real feeling about this.
Well, I can't argue with that. I've always believed in trusting your feelings. Good night, Jim.
Thanks, Ben. Good night.
It's all or nothing!
Thank you.
tired. Maybe they're right. Maybe it's hopeless. I don't believe it. Jade!
For she's a jolly good fellow, for she's a jolly good fellow, for she's a jolly good fellow!
Hey, so say all of us.
I'm so happy.